also, if you feel that the crab is too big for your hook or for the type of fish you're catching, you can always use some kitchen shears, cut it in half, use a bait bag, put it in there, and you're all set.